After 22 years in county and international cricket, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the stage, Alec Stewart, OBE.
So how good do you want to be? How good did I want to be? Said I had the ambition, I wanted to play for England. Now, a lot of people, that is their goal, to play for England, which is a good goal to have. But I also believe your goal should never quite be achieved, because once you've achieved a goal, where do you go? So I wanted that first test cap, but once I had one, I wanted more. And to do that, you've got to keep working along the way. And working also will mean sacrifices. What sacrifices are you prepared to make yourself as successful as possible? Now, the easy thing to say, though, is no individual is bigger than a team, which is right. If you ask Kevin Peterson that, he'll tell you exactly the same. His teammates may disagree. But it's so, so important that as an individual, you fit into that team environment. You have to be disciplined. I don't know if many of you read or listened to Sir Alex Ferguson, but his biggest thing was discipline. You've got to be well organised, but the discipline side of things is absolutely crucial, because without good discipline, consistent performances, in my opinion, won't happen. There'll be a little bit of a flash in the pan. You can go in, you can win almost by luck, but if you don't have good behaviours and good team rules, good group rules, good company rules, it won't stand up, and those foundations will be pretty weak. From a cricket point of view, it's fun. I mean, what a job to play professional sport and to get paid. So I started playing cricket because it is fun. When I finished playing cricket, to me, it was still fun, and he may say the same with his career. You have to enjoy what you're doing. Sport, business, whatever it is, enjoy it, have the fun, because with that, you're prepared to work harder. If you just sit back and go through the motions, you'll be okay, but you won't be as good as you can be. Yes, you look at others, try and emulate them, learn from them, but you've got to be the best that you can be yourself. Within a team, again, as I mentioned at the start, you've got to enjoy each other's success. You want to be successful, but you want your team to be successful as well. So cricket is very much an individual team game. I could get 100, the side loses, people say he must have had a great day, he must have enjoyed that game. I was pleased with my performance, but it's about winning. The team has to come first. But working within that team, enjoy it. You have to enjoy it. If you don't enjoy it and it's a chore, why are you doing it? Do it for yourself, do it for your teammates. And if you do that, I personally believe you've got a chance of being successful.